the air quality.
Oh my god, it looks terrible.
Hey guys, we're starting the vlog right where we started it when we were going to strawberry farm.
Strawberry fields.
But this time we're gonna go to LA. We're wearing some of the same thing as last time almost.
Oh, I'm not. I'm wearing this. This one I'm wearing. He copied me though. He's wearing exactly the same thing that he wore.
Oh, it was I wore. Can you record that? It's really nice.
Yeah.
Last time.
What's nice about it?
I wore my plain white one. Yeah, a plain white one. Remember? Oh, you wouldn't remember.
You did?
You wouldn't remember.
Why oh, yeah, you did.
Make the vlog interesting.
Okay. Hi. What's up? Hi, what's up, homie? Okay, we're gonna go to LA at like 7 p.m. because Owen decided to sleep throughout the whole day. And then now we're going to LA because we're trying this new thing called.
It's gonna be closed by the time we get there.
No, it won't. No, it won't. Wait, what is it called? It's called Monty's Good Burger. And I saw it on YouTube. So we're gonna go try it. And it's like a vegan place and we're both not vegan, so it's gonna be pretty cool.
I haven't eaten all day.
Yeah, I haven't eaten all day. Owen just woke up.
Shut up.
I've been awake, so I've been woke.
You remember that? It's really nice.
He keeps saying that it's like really nice. It's not nice. Anyways, yeah, it's Monty's Good Burger. It has like a lot of stars and it's in K-Town, so it's deep into LA. It closes. So we're gonna make it, I hope.
It has a lot of good stars.
Yeah, it has four and a half stars. Like, it's all vegan, and people that aren't vegan, they like eat there, so that's gonna be us today. This is what the dog looks like. It's that's Monty. I'm gonna drive now, because we're gonna use all of his gas today.
Are you serious? I paid extra for this gas.
Double.
So this is vegan? I forgot this was vegan. It smells like a burger.
So this is what it looks like.
Guys, it smells like an actual burger.
Let's try it without the sauce. Okay. Cheers.
Cheers. It's pretty good. Like, I'm convinced.
Wait, that's really good. Oh gosh. We have tater tots and we have regular fries. He said, okay, the worker said that this is like their, what is it called? Like island sauce?
Thousand Island?
Yeah, it tastes like it.
The ranch is so good. What? You don't even like Thousand Island sauce.
But that's so good.
Try the ranch.
Right? I'm having a moment. Am I vegan?
I hate you, shut up.
Am I vegan now?
Wow.
Was this really 2 hours worth?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. I'm so glad you said that.
Let's see this impossible strawberry lemonade.
This is hot.
No.
You guys some? Mm-hmm. You might not like it. I mean, it's not bad, but it's just too much. That was like straight up like acid. Anyways, I'm gonna try my shake. It's already melted, but it's cool. Oh, how
wait,
am I gonna?
Just get to it.
Whoa, it's thick. Oh, this is like busted. I can't even drink it.
No, you just have to put your mouth all the way down. Did it work?
Mm-hmm.
This is definitely better.
Honestly, this is okay. I don't want to eat it. I don't want to drink it. Yeah. It's because, like, it's kind of like whatever.
You're giving them bad promo. Isn't this a paid sponsorship?
No, it's not. Oh yeah, this isn't a paid sponsorship. Out of 5.
The food itself, minus the fries, plus the tater tots, equals to...
equals to what?
I honestly give them 4.5 out of 5.
Really?
Yeah. 4.5. The fries are eh.
Let me try it.
If there was an option for extra crispy fries...
But I think you can tell them that. Well, yours is 4.5.
Uh-huh.
I guess mine is 4.5 because...
Because she copies me and everything?
No, because, like, the burger was really good. What really made it was the house sauce. And I don't even like sauce. But the fact that I ate sauce with it... That shit was so good. Tater tots are alright, but like the fries are okay too. If the buns, like the bottom, could have been crispy, you know? You know? The buns could have been crispy. But they're not, so like, it didn't really give me that satisfying crunch. And if there was more lettuce, that would have been amazing. And then this shake is okay. Not worth, what, $5? I don't know, I pay for it. Because I always pay for it. I always pay for dinner.
No, you don't.
We drove 2 hours just for this.
I hate it. Get me out of this car. Bye.
But you like it, though, right? Anyway, thank you for watching our first...
We're not even done.
Our first mukbang.
Oh, yeah. Thanks.